Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of the Demolition and Build Company 2018 Let's Play series. Yeah, we haven't been in this game for a while and well, for obvious reasons, it's a fun game for every now and again, and that's why we are back today, because I felt like, hey, let's have just some silly fun and let's just see what happens next here. I'm gonna keep doing this and we're just gonna have fun with it. I'm not gonna take this particular one, and usually I take my simulators pretty serious, but this honestly is not a simulator by any stretch of the imagination. It's a nice little arcadey game for every now and again, and it's just some whimsical game. It is some whimsical game. Yeah, just a little time killer, whatnot. Yeah, I figured, why not? Every now and again, I kind of want to see where the campaign goes. Keep in mind, guys, that I do not watch gameplays from other people on games that I'm playing, just because I don't want to spoil it for me. Now, sometimes there is a time too where you guys are like, oh well, you can do it this way and this way. Have you not watched this guy? No, I have not. I have not, and therein lies the problem. Well, therein doesn't lie the problem, because, it's fun just to fool around. That being said, we are gonna have a look back this week. It is Monday, if you watch this on the day that is released. So, that was that. A little bit of money. Yeah, finalize that. Oh, 5,000 bucks for not much work. That's very nice. But let's just see what's next here. But you will see this week, besides, no, yes, thank you. There should be a truck parked here somewhere. Ah, yeah, there it is. So what do they want? Wooden planks. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna do this the lazy way here. I'm just gonna take a taxi and then I have the truck delivered. Because driving these things is... Oh my goodness. I don't know about you guys, but... I personally am not... I'm not too impressed by the driving physics. If you want to call it that. This is not a... this is not a American Truck Simulator by any stretch of the imagination. But as I said... It's a little something. Load it. Oh, look at that. Got wood. All right, so now we gotta take this one back. Yes, we gotta take this over there and then we can build the wooden house. Wooden house, that's funny, because wooden house is a location here not that crazy far away. Like in real life, obviously. But what I wanted to say as well is that this week you will see some more unload materials, please. Land property development. Okay, so we got it unloaded. Now we have to deliver it and construct it. The emergency game. What is it called now? Now where is the? Yeah, we're gonna use that one over there. Oh my goodness, I can't remember. Build and rescue. There, build and rescue got some major updates. And yeah, really, really nice updates. So looking forward to showing you guys that. And then, of course, daily streams. Daily streams are happening. And happening more and more. On YouTube Gaming, every day. And if you watch my channel on a regular basis, you know that already. But every day at 9:30 MDT. 8:30 Pacific. And, oh my math, 11:30 Eastern. Streaming goodness galore. Oh, haha. Silly me. There. Reinforce. Oh, I'll reinforce. All right. Now, here's a question for you guys. Would you be interested in all in me playing some Gold Rush? I know I'm a little bit late to the party. Well, actually, I'm not late to the party because I was one of the very first channels that ever covered Gold Rush. Nobody remembers that these days, but that's okay as well. There. One delivered, three to go. It's a little bit awkward with the way that everything is moving. But then again, look at the game. And as I said, it's not a bad game. It's not a simulator by any stretch of the imagination. It is definitely no construction sim. But I don't think it claims to be honest with you. Okay, there's that one. Now let's grab... Oh yeah, right. The steering is so awkward though. Physics for the win. Blep. It's not like we can damage anything there, it's just wood. And if you got wood, you can't damage that. If you got wood. Oh, there is. We'll just leave that at that. Ay, ay, ay. Done. Okay, now they want us to reinforce this. So we need number 6, which is that one. I would love to reinforce it, but how? Oh, right, I remember. That would make sense, but in all actuality... You do this with F. Oh boy. And now it becomes Super Mario. Alright, reinforce the walls with nails. Four nails per wall will do it. That's up to code, alright. Okay, you gotta give it one thing though. It guts the sounds right for those machines. That sounds exactly like my air nailer. Ha! All tasks are done. Dum dum dum. Finalize. And we have something that generates revenue for us. Isn't that wonderful? The property is ready. Okay, what are we gonna do now with that? Rating. Company rating. E to D. Buy properties and get company to a net worth 350. This job will be a dirty one. We bought some public bathrooms, but they are in a terrible state. Alright, I think we've done this before. I think we've done, well, not those exactly, but we've done restrooms before. It was a different one for sure, but yeah, well, we'll just do what we gotta do, right? We'll do what we gotta do. Alright, so we got that. I'm missing one cable, apparently. Oh, there. Okay, now we have to find the radiators. Yay, I wish they were so easy to remove in real life. Although, here in, well, at least here in this part of the world, you don't really have that problem because they don't really use radiators. There must be one more in here. Boop. There we go. And boop. Contract the demolition. Demolition. All the things. Demolition. Demolish all the things is what I wanted to say. Oh, oh. Hello. Wow. I guess they really tweaked that a little bit. Wow, this thing goes on it like Harry. Not that you would do that by any stretch of the imagination like that, but hey! Heyo! Ew, can you imagine? Can you imagine the things that this toilet must have seen? Yeah. I don't want to imagine that. Ah, the things that could possibly splatter into your mouth if you don't keep your mouth shut when you do this job. Well, there's a thought for you. Oh yeah, right, I can't demolish that for whatever reason. I think we are pretty much done here. Oh. Yeah! Well, that gives more money. It doesn't do anything in terms of what's demolished, but gives you bonus money, so it's all in the money. We just pulverize all that stuff. Yeah. All for that money. Oh, I'm so excited. On the 4th, I'm finally able to show you guys footage from Flash and Light. Up until then, I'm not allowed to tell you guys anything. Although, there's a lot to tell, but not until the 4th. May the fourth be with you. Ha ha ha. Okay. You can be certain you will hear that joke a couple more times. Well, we'll hear that saying a couple more times on May the 4th, actually. But until then, it's also May the 2nd, which is my birthday. Okay. I think we demolished it all. More bonus money. I wonder when we take those down, like just completely destroy them. Okay, that's done. Finalized. This job. Finalized. Good. Done. All right. Hopefully we can take them down now. Or not. Nah. Too bad. What else do we have going for us? What is this? You must first. Okay. You know what? This is close enough. We're just gonna walk. All right, here we are. Small gold mine. Ooh. And it's only 5,000 to buy it. Requirements, cargo truck. Well, we got a cargo truck, so let's buy it. Yep. Wooden planks. All right. Let's do it. Now that should actually push the company value over the top. Cargo truck. Well, they call it a cargo truck. Oh yeah. Good. Okay, we are delivering 5 times wood. Wow. Really. Driving physics par excellence. Wow, look at that sunrise though. At 2 in the morning nonetheless. And we don't corner. Why would we? This is funny. Ow. Run over. Oh, I can run over those. Don't you worry. Where is a parking? Oh, look here. Conveniently located. Conveniently located right there. Excavator wheel. Oh, Oops. Wrong button. Totally wrong button. Monies, money, 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 money. Oh, and this is so backwards. Button. Really now? Hmm. There was something in the way, I think. Ta 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 ta. There we go. Press hint to show. Yeah, I don't think I need a hint how to lift. Run over bushes. I guess I could just run them over with the excavator. I didn't even think of that. I can do that. Yeah. Call me Conan, destroyer of bushes everywhere. Oop. 11? How's the 11? I see 1, 2. Oh yeah, wait, so there's more. But wait, there's more. Oh yeah, that Drift Nation. Something tells me. Okay. That one doesn't work. Oh, up there. How in the... Whoa! There. Them physics. Come on around. There we go. All right, let's do this. See, this is even less realistic than Construction Simulator. All tests done. Woohoo! Enter. Finalize. Development stage 1 done. Wonderful. What else? Nice, our company rating has increased. I've managed to get permission for us to start a company branch in Dorfenberg. You need to go to the airport and travel to our new company location. Before you can start taking contracts in Dorfenberg, you need to buy and prepare a company building first. Woohoo! Well, this was exactly what I wanted to achieve in this episode. So thank you everybody for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. And if you have any kind of comment, leave that below. Until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.